Maddie, what do you got?
I like Craven. Yes. Aaron Taylor Johnson is a good actor. The guy's an athlete, big, fast, talented.
Top of my list.
Clean cut, good face.
Yeah.
Good jaw. Real leading man type. Good looking actor. Will it sell? The costume design really pops. The comic series was really cool, and the trailer we made really pops. It grabs your eye. You can't look away.
Yeah, really great trailer.
If it's a great trailer, why isn't there any interest in it? There is interest in it. Give the audience some time. They'll be interested. So they're going to be interested once we put it in the box office with other big budget franchises. I don't think so. This movie needs some marketing. You give it some primetime ad space, they'll get interested.
You can hit.
They'll tweet about it and be big. Okay, let's move on. Artie, what do you like?
I like Venom. He's a classic villain, a bankable character.
I don't know, a Venom trilogy?
It's a bit of a stretch, I'll admit that.
Yeah, it is.
But he's noticeable.
It'll have ugly CGI.
What does that mean? We haven't even started on it yet.
Our CGI department's not getting any better with what we're paying them.
Oh no, you guys are full of it. Artie's right. Venom 3 would be memeable. Memes are good. I mean, this is the kind of character people's fan art they posted on Reddit goes viral.
Venom passes the eye candy test. He's got the looks. We just got to get the marketing out. I'm just saying, the CGI will be a 6 at best.
Damn, Billy, was that a suggestion?
Guys, you're just talking. Talking la 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 like this is business as usual. It's not.
We're trying to solve the problem here, Billy.
Not like this, you're not. You're not even looking at the problem.
We're very aware of the problem.
Okay, good. I mean, what's the problem?
Look, Billy, we all know what the problem is. We have to replace...
Okay, good. What's the problem?
The problem is we have to replace the biggest character in our company.
Nope. What's the problem?
Same as the last 9 years. We've got to replace Spider-Man with what we have.
Nope. What's the problem, Barry?
We need guaranteed sequels, $800 million at the box office, and a whole lot of memeable content.
The problem that we're trying to solve is there are good superhero movies, and there are bad superhero movies. Then there's 50 feet of crap, and then there's us. It's a dying industry. Now we've been gutted. Organ donors for the rich. Netflix has taken our liver. Disney took our heart. And you guys are sitting around talking the same CGI fan art nonsense like we're selling memes. Like we're looking for Maguire. We've got to think differently. We are the smallest superheroes to the big screen. You see what happens to films like Madam Web? It died.
Billy, that's a very touching story and everything, but I think we're all very much aware of what we're facing here. You have a lot of experience and wisdom in this room. Now you just need to have a little bit of faith and let us do the job of replacing Spider-Man.
Is there another superhero like Spider-Man?
No.
And if there was, could we afford it?
No.
Then what the fuck are you talking about, man? If we try to think like Disney in here, we will perform like Disney out there.
Boy, that sounds like some Snyder Cut wisdom to me, Billy.
No, that's just logic.
Who's Maguire?
He was our Spider-Man.
Our original Spider-Man actor. This is no time to push the panic button. Billy, our nerds are going to find superheroes. Our CGI team is going to make some trailers. We're going to show everybody a proper Sony Pictures film.
Yep.
Sure.
Guys,
with all due respect, we've been doing this for a long time. Why don't you just give us the responsibility of letting us replace Spider-Man with what we know will sell?
It's a dying industry. And now we've been gutted. Organ donors for the rich. Netflix.
Netflix. Netflix.